Hello and welcome to our new Tech Talk. My name is Julian Müller and I'm a product manager at Würth Elektronik ICS in Germany. Today I would like to present our original power elements to you. You may ask yourself, what is a power element? Well, these are robust, safe and reliable high current contacts for the supply of high currents to the PCB. Original power elements were invented by us, Würth Elektronik ICS, over 35 years ago. Depending on the design, they are suitable for SMT, THT and THR soldering as well as for breastfeed assembly. Our product elements can be used in many different applications, for example in bronze such as automotive, industry, e-mobility, renewable energies or where else you need high current contacts. To say it in a nutshell, wherever power electronic is present, there's a need for power elements. What all of our power elements have in common are their excellent electrical and mechanical properties. The parts can be used at temperatures up to 150 degrees. Furthermore, they offer a high current carrying capacity up to 1000 amps, depending on the design. All of our power elements fulfill the highest quality standards. And Würth Elektronik ICS is IATF certified, which is especially important for the automotive sector. In addition to that, all of our power elements are ROSE and REACH compliant. A part of our original power elements, we also offer LF power elements, which are completely lead-free. Our power element family consists of different product groups. I will go more into detail about the most important ones. Power 1 are our traditional screw connection solutions, which are easy to customize. Power 2 are composed of two power elements and are excellent for mounting through a PCB. Power Plus are lightweight solutions offering the maximum torque and the possibility of automatic processing. Power Lamella, Power Basket and Power Radsock are pluggable connections which allows several plugging circles. In this animation sequence, you can see a few application examples. The application shows the mounting of an IGBT with a Power 2 power element, followed by a wire-to-board screw connection of a cable lug with a Power 1 SMD bolt. Screw connections of bus bars are also possible, as you can see here with a Power 1 breastfeed bush. The next application shows the connection of a three-phase motor with our LF power basket SMT. Finally, you can see a double-sided assembly with the LF Power Plus in connection with the busbar and the fuse. All our power elements of the standard portfolio can also be offered individualized as a customer-specific version. To find out more about our different power element groups, please visit our website under powerelement.com. If you have any further questions, do not hesitate to contact us via live chat on our website or directly per mail. I hope that you enjoyed this product overview. Thank you for having taken the time with me today and see you soon in our next power element video. Bye bye!